And I guess it's hardcore for a reason, huh? Yeah.